Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing a review on the Roy Cube. This it's a really cool looking puzzle. As you can see, it is rounded like this, and it has this effect that with circles around it. I'm not putting your finger through it, but it is really cool. Love how it works. I think I'm gonna do it in a sauce. I'm just getting this up. There we go. I take all the time on this because there's not it's an official method. So this just I can see that I freaking hard, but I hope you keep keeping definitely buy this like $13 at Walmart.